Quit barking at people. Give me that. Psych. Bell, I gotta get you a toy. Get your sloppy mouth down. Hi guys. I don't want no. You don't want the bar? Let's go get the teddy bear. Get back. Get back. Come here. Come. Sit. Come here. That's it. Come here. Come. Sit. Sit. Come here. Come. Say sit, sit, sit. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Run free. Leave her alone.
You want to go sniffing.
Bella, you ready to go in? Snack time. Snack time.
snack time. You got to raise your vibration. You have to raise your vibration. Yeah, early when you get up, say, I love myself. I love myself. I love myself. Thank you for this beautiful day that was created. Once your vibration is raised, then your aura around them is positive, so they connect with positive. But if it's, you have a negative aura, they bark at it. They just bark at it. People don't know why a dog barking at them because they have a negative aura. So if you're in a positive zone, they don't bark. They be quiet. See, they just protect. They'll protect. They protect against it. If it's negative, they're going to protect. And that's why you hear the barking. Burr, 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 burr. Yeah. So it's just simple science. Simple science. But I only teach those who would like to be taught. So you asked, so I gave you some good knowledge. Yeah. But some days they bark at me. They bark at me too. Yeah, I'm starting a broadcast and they gotta do something. Can't just sit in the house and not do anything. So we gonna broadcast. Get out of her bowl. Trying to start something. Bella. Bella out in her bowl. Yeah, she's trying to start something. I'm gonna give them a snack. It's snack time. Got about two left. Are you happy? You know it's snack time. You want to run in the house and eat your snack. Well, that's it. Snack time. See you next time.